Hey guys, I'm back at it again in Tampa today. Gonna be fishing off the piers tonight. I'm gonna be going well into the evening after the sun's gone down. This area is lit really well with street lamps, so it should work great for the GoPro. Right now I got three lines out. Two of them are baited up with shrimp. The other one's baited with the mussel. And if I'm lucky enough to catch a hardhead catfish, I'm gonna bait that one up on a big catfish rig and see what hits it. So let's get to it.
Buckle up.
Something just hit this rod. Yeah, I think it's still on there. Hey, I think we got ourselves a good old hardhead. Got this hardhead double hooked on a Carolina rig. All right, buddy, go catch us a big one. Guys, gotta hit. Probably a little catfish. Oh no, something different, I think. I have no idea what this is. I'm gonna take a wild guess and say this is a sea bass.
You're wrong.
Dead wrong.
All right, guys, I think we may have a hookup over here on the medium rod. This is the mussel again. I think we got ourselves another hardhead. We're good look at him. Once you've seen one, you've seen them all. All right, guys, I think we got a hookup here on the medium rod. We got another hardhead. Uh-huh. You guys are everywhere. Oh, and that was a cricket lace right there, boys and girls. I think we may have a fish on this medium rod here. Oh man, now it's putting up a fight. It's trying to run up under the dock here. Oh yeah, another cat. I'm gonna cut this guy loose. See you later, buddy. So the way I'm baiting these things up, they're pretty soft, but there's a little bit of a tougher part, a little bit of meaty part right here out on the edge. And that's where I'm sending the hook through. All right, something's on the ultralight now. Ah, hardhead. Because of course, this little guy ain't gonna make it. He swallowed the hook. Oh my gosh, look at that. I don't know what kind of bird that was. Bird of prey of some type just swooped out and scooped up that catfish. Hey, you better get back here and pay me a tip, yo. All right, guys, we got a big hit on this one. Yeah, another hardhead. Say hello to all the folks at home. Oh my gosh, guys, we had a big old hit on this ultralight. That is a hard fighting fish right there.
Yep.
Well, hey there, Mr. Night Shift Catfish. Say hello to all the subscribers. All right, we just had a hit on this one. What do we got? Another cat. Species diversity. I have no idea what type of fish this is.
You're so dumb.
Oh boy, guys. This one got hit. Oh yeah. That's a nice fish. I swear to goodness, if it's another catfish. Oh my gosh. Yeah, another hardhead.
Oh man. Oh, that's a big hit.
Oh boy, the bite's on now, boys. All right, what do we got here? Another cat. Mm-hmm. Let's say hello, Mr. Catfish. That was a big old hit right there. All right, I've seen it, but I haven't gotten a great look at it. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to lift him out. All right, well, I think we may have to walk him over to the dock. Oh, I think it is a calf top. That is a cool looking catfish.
Oh my gosh, here we go again. Oh, get it out of the rod holder.
Gonna work him back over to the dock again. All right, buddy, see you later. Big takedown, guys, big takedown. See you, little Mr. Catfish. Fish on the mussel. Whoa! Oh man, this one's trying to go back out into the bay. Probably another hardhead. Hey there, Mr. Fish. Say hello from the upside down position. Whoop! I think we may have a dancing rod over here in the corner. Oh, got something on the mussel. Yeah. Say hello to all the folks back home. I think we may have something on the ultralight. Now we're starting to fight. We got ourselves a daggone baby. We might be the leader of this guy we've caught all night.
Whoa, oh my gosh. That's a fish. Whoa.
Big time takedown. There we go. Well, buddy, I must say you were quite fun for your size. Got a takedown.
Yep, another fish.
One of the nicer fish I've caught tonight. That one's going down.
Wow, get it, wow!
Going straight down. Goodness gracious. I may have to walk this guy down to the dock. This one's definitely challenging for toughest fighting fish of the night. Not a bad fish. Not a bad fish at all.
Got a hit, guys. On the mussel. Ooh.
Alright, come on in here. Hey, Mr. Fish. We might have a fish on here. It is. It's going to be a little one. I don't know how many of you guys I've caught tonight, but it's been a ton. Come over here and check this one out.
Oh, now it's on there.
Engage. That's what I'm talking about. Nope. Yeah, another cat. I guess none of them really are happy with me.
Oh! 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 Holy Oh! All right, bud, you gotta go. Oh God, that is extremely painful. His entire barb went all the way up into my leg. Well, I think I got a fish on, guys. Oh my gosh. Yep, fish on. Oh my, ow, this hurts. I hate you guys so much. Oh, thank God it broke off. I don't even care anymore.
Excuse me. Excuse me, what are you doing?
Well, guys, I'm gonna reel in my last line and get out of here because I gotta go apply first aid. But if you guys enjoyed this video, check out some of the other videos on the channel. I got a couple options for you right here.